public can expect from the forum and workshops? Two great days of talks, discussions, demonstrations where some of the most, the best chefs in the world will come, and they can learn from them and talk to them and interact with them.
The purpose of these forums and workshops is really about interaction with other chefs and seeing what other food trends are out there and seeing whether they can, you know, learn new things. And I think for the public in general, it's really about feeding their interest in food, you know, and there's nothing Singaporeans love more than food.
On day one, we'll be having a forum for 380 people, which will be held at the Raffles Hotel. This day will be a series of discussions and talks and short films, which will be looking at issues or broad topics within the culinary industry in Asia.
It includes things like sustainability, tradition versus innovation, and creativity. The forum was developed in consultation with several other cooks and other people on the advisory board, because what we wanted to do was to create a seminar where ideas were discussed, where creativity, sustainability, and the bonds of tradition were also considered.
Well, I think this year's forum and workshops is very, very interesting and very, very good for the public, because they're going to get a chance to see a lot of very, very, very good chefs.
For the forum and workshops this year, we have a great lineup of chefs and presenters coming. Hoan Roca, Yoshihiro Narasawa, we have David Thompson, Björn Fransen from Restaurant Fransen in Sweden. We have Ben Shuri from Attica in Melbourne. We have Manish Mehrotra from Delhi. We have Manjit Gill, also from India. The workshops will be quite extraordinary, we believe, because they'll be very small groups, so there'll be fantastic opportunity for the public and also for industry people to interact with these top chefs. In some of the classes, they'll only be available for 12 people. So during the workshops, the chefs will be cooking and talking about and plating their signature dishes, so the dishes that from their restaurants that they love the most. They'll be talking about the concept of that dish, the philosophy of it, sourcing products, why they love this dish.
I'm actually looking most forward to Björn Fransen's workshop, because I went to his restaurant earlier this year and I had a great time. I think he's a really talented young chef. And we got on quite well when we were there, and so I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do in Singapore.
What we've decided to do is to make sure that the industry, especially kids who are in kitchens, have the opportunity to come in, and so there's a special rate for them to encourage apprentices and trainees and interns to come and have a look and listen to what's going on.
The members of the public can buy tickets through www.theworlds50best.com/Asia. So we think it's a pretty cool and pretty exciting lineup that we have, and we think the topics are really interesting, and we hope that everybody else does too.